What we have said is we're going to shift our focus. No forces will leave Europe and go to Asia. We should take that right off the table. And we could not even begin a more detailed look at Asia without the strong partnerships that we have in NATO, the capability that we have. This alliance right now operates very well together. Our cohesiveness, as I said, our capabilities, our tactics, techniques, and procedures are so strong that that allows us all to begin to focus a little more on Asia.